Good day, snuff film fans. Welcome back to The Evil Within. Last time we learned a lot about brain surgery and a little bit about Ruvik. This time, we're trapped in the basement, I guess? Yeah, because they had one of those, neat little, sliding corridors for the basement, and, well, we're stuck in it. Got a, children's drawing and a bunch of these things. I still don't know what these are. They've been cropping up here and there. I'm curious. I wonder if this thing's gonna break when I go down it.
Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
So I guess we get a little more details on, yeah, because this place, Crimson City, they've had a serial killer going around recently, right? I guess we found out who the guilty party is. Oh yeah, that's another thing we learned. I guess Ruvik was originally born Ruben Victoriano, and he was the son of some wealthy landholders, I believe. But the people living on that land weren't too happy, so he and his sister got burned in a barn. And the one who got burned in the barn, the lady, appears to be Big Angry Blood Lady. So yeah.
My head.
I keep being concerned this place is just going to turn into some sort of funhouse on me. It's already happened a couple times.
Who is that guy next door?
That's a good question. We've already... Well, I think we've heard... We've heard from Leslie being in this one, but every once in a while we just hear clunks from this one.
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that.
This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Well, that was surprisingly eloquent for a dude in a mental asylum. This world exists as long as he does, so... I mean... I was kind of planning on trying to kill Ruvik anyway. Something tells me that's gonna have to happen here, but... You know. No. Wealthy landowner and wife die in car crash. Son inherits family fortune. So, yeah, this is the family photo, and you can see, I believe that's Ruben on the left had his face kind of torn out. Not sure what caused that. Do I have any keys? I don't know if I do. I don't think I do. I might. Nope. No, I don't. And I can't take these bullets, and I can't take the... Hold on, I use some flash bolts. Hell yeah, I could take one. Yeah, flash bolts turns out they're really effective when it comes to stabbing dudes in the face. Wish I'd known that earlier. 1800's not really enough to grab anything upgrade-wise, so let's just proceed to party. So, let's see here. These are some big saw blades. I mean, I would kind of sit here and look around and say, well, this is a pretty abrupt scene change. We were just in a mansion and now we're in industrial horror land, but honestly, this still isn't as abrupt of a scene change as falling through the floor in a church. So, I could say that, but I'd be lying. Blood trails everywhere. Oh, what? What is this? What? What's going on? Everything's suddenly gotten very, foggy? I'm kind of interested to find out what exactly that tripwire would have done, but I'm pretty sure it would have just flung this thing into my face. Well, maybe. Oh, it's so dark in here. Am I full on explosive bolts? I can pack one in. Sorry if I'm a little bit sniffly, I'm okay. Got another grenade, so that's nice. Been a while since I've seen one of these, after I panicked and threw all of them at the cockroaches. Oh, these mannequins are gonna give me conniptions, aren't they? They're just gonna either be caged or pop up right in my face. Oh, this place is too quiet. Way too quiet. This looks like a trick. It was not. I hope it wasn't. Now this door will close on me. And it did. What is that noise? And, well, that was quick. Ooh, that's dark. I see a dude. I see a bomb. See a tripwire. You know, before I forget the tripwire, he just climb over barbed wire. That dude's a badass. It probably wasn't barbed wire, but oh! Oh! what happened? Oh, ooh! That's bright.
This is insane.
What have I done? Oh! What did I do? oops. Well, mistakes were made. Alright, so... these tripwires are very hard to see, apparently. Because it seems like as soon as I looked away from this one, it... oh, they're just very hard to see in the dark. Okay, I'm an idiot. Well, honest mistake. I think I have a dumb plan. Is there one over here too? No, there's not. Ah, damn it. Oh no! He tripped it!
Better find cover.
Let's get a better look at this.
This is insane.
Oh! That's what got me. Whoa, this is trippy as hell. Gotta be careful with that thing. Oh, somebody's got a gun, that's what it is. Come on, you're not that blind. You're smarter than you look, maybe. Where's the dude with the gun? Didn't he climb up in here? Yeah, he did. Harpoon bolt, though, I'm full on those. We gotta find this guy with the gun. Wherever he is, he can see me. He can see me very well. I find you, I am going to kill you. I saw it. There he is. Come on, pop back up. Shit! Oh! Most dangerous game. He's got better cover than I do. But I hit things more often than he does. I kinda wanna explore the rest of this room. Just cause I'm pretty sure there's gonna be goodies. I mean, I'm not real sure. Actually, I'm not at all sure if you want to get technical. Yeah, I can always come back down here, probably. Probably, he says. I thought I saw somebody. I did see somebody. Damn it. Oh! You monster. How about a little fire, Scarecrow? I love this upgrade. And they're not all dead yet. Hmm. Are they? Hmm. Yeah, I don't trust this bomb to be here. I feel like I hear somebody getting closer now. I saw a bottle here, didn't I? Maybe I broke it. Hmm. Where are you? Another sniper. Shit. You do not have good cover. You know, a complete lack of that thing that usually goes with the fun house. What was it called? Oh yeah, fun. Hee. I know you're here. Where are you? Under me? Probably. What is this? This is a battery pack. Where's the bottle? So yeah, I did need to come here, I guess. I will. Use this time to go ahead and grab this harpoon bolt I left behind. Oh, there's two harpoon bolts. Anything else I missed in here? What a fun house. I already said that. Have here a syringe. I could use a syringe after this thing goes by again. And that's why I don't want to get my head taken off while I'm trying to keep it on. Ooh! Can I disarm this? Or does it just do the same thing? Probably just does the same thing, but I'm not taking any risk because I can't disarm it. Gotta keep your head down. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Oh, you're smart. I mean, it won't help you, but you're smarter. Yeah, some of you hucksters are clever. Knife fight you want. Oop, that was a mistake. Oh, you dick. I was actually kind of running kind of low in matches. I'm relieved to see this. Well, not really low, but low-ish. Would I have been able to see these guys if I peeked in the wall? Maybe. Or in the window, I guess. Not the wall. To the window. To the wall. Another grenade. You know, I was just gonna make some of these. I'm glad that I don't actually have to. I don't think I'm gonna go back for that flash bolt, though. That's, What the hell kind of battery pack is this? Jeez. What a fun house. I guess it's probably possible to stealth through all this. But you're just gonna be a lot smarter than I was. I know, I kept messing that one up. Big time. What is this? This is nothing. Okay, cool. Okay, fun house over. No more fun. Hey, it's you again. I need to... Okay, just a body. I was wondering if it was like a pile of blood, because I know what that means. I think I killed her, though? She'll probably come back. All these hooks. I don't like this. Fragments. I'm kind of afraid, like, if I run into one, something's gonna happen. Yeah, handgun bullets are more plentiful than matches at this point. Yep, he's dead. Well, is that a lady? Okay, yeah, she's dead. Sorry, lady.
What the?
What? What is? What did I just... What did I just see? What the hell did I just see? You can't tell me I didn't see a game. Well, you can, but I'm going to be disappointed. Hmm. think I'm full up. Well, not quite full up, but I'm loaded. And matches. Am I gonna need matches? sorry. Thresher blades. And spikes. Okay. Oh. No. Sorry, dude. I'm not touching that. I don't trust this one single bit. No way, man. I thought my greed would get the better of me, but not quite. There's a lot of dudes in here, aren't there? I hear a lot of people. I see two. Dudes. Chunky. That didn't work as well as I was hoping. This thing keeps missing. Huh. I mean, I'm sure if you want to get technical, I'm the one that keeps missing, but... I don't want to get technical. Craftsman's tools. So I guess this level is telling the story of Ruvik's funhouses, where he became the serial killer. Ah. Cause he sure has a ton of bombs in here. And a key item, so it's probably good I came here first. I gotta watch out for tripwires though. Those will get me. They got me before. Oh! And sometimes I'll just be dumb and press it at the wrong time. Oh well. Need to use this anyway, right? Come on, swap over, you need to reload. Yeah. Walk it off. What? No fanfare? Just pick it up? Huh. Maybe it's because I already got one. Oh, hello. Huh. It's one of those you thought you were sneaky traps. I know better. I am sneaky. Just, you know, sometimes you gotta supplement your sneakiness with a overwhelming capacity. Yeah, an overwhelming capacity to do violence. Grenade to replace the one that I used. The one with which I turned a man into chunky soup. And that's it for this room. I didn't expect that many guys, but there were that many guys.